The Glebe opened in 2005. It was an incredible time for the county and the region when the Glebe opened up. It provided a whole new opportunity for folks moving to the area and for staff employment. We came through a difficult phase in our history. We had some bankruptcy challenges. It was a time to pull together as a community, and we did that, and we came out whole and doing even better because of it. We currently are at 154 units now, independent living apartments and cottages. There is a master plan design that has been put together, and we are looking at that to expand further in independent living, hoping to add anywhere between 64 and 100 independent living units. We have also added memory care neighborhood, which is 20 private suites in that neighborhood. We have licensed areas such as assisted living, and we have 32 one-bedroom apartments in that area. We are licensed for a double occupancy so that we can accommodate our couples as well. Our skilled nursing is 32 private rooms. We are one of the only licensed nursing homes in the region with all private. We added a saltwater swimming pool. We have a wonderful dining program. It offers dining venues, our Allegheny Dining Room, which is probably one of the most beautiful rooms in the community. Anyone that goes in there is awestruck by the views. We have a much more casual dining venue, the Depot Cafe, which opens up onto a beautiful patio area. We offer catering, in-house dining for residents in their apartments. We offer catering to the greater general public, and we offer full housekeeping services for all levels of care. Full transportation that provides medical appointment transport at no additional fee to our residents. We also have transportation for personal needs as well. The Glebe is known most for its welcoming nature. Anyone that comes into this community, I often hear the minute that they walk into our community, they feel welcome, that the staff and the residents are kind and happy and feel as if someone has brought them into their own personal home. And that is incredible for us, because that truly does go to the root of what we try to do here every day, and that's to help individuals feel a part of our family immediately, and to know that we can help them in any journey that they're starting.